The rays of the sun are many through refraction, but they have the same source. Gandhi, Young India, December 3rd, 1925.
Gandhi, of course, is hinting at the most important application of this basic principle that despite the enormous diversity of human beings on this planet, not to mention other life forms, there's only one life spirit that enlivens all of us. And the more we can contact that spirit through meditation or whatever, the more violence will subside in our world.